No!
Not now!
Consider, I don't know, following her? Were you planning on giving chase, or do you want your enemy to escape? She mocks you, Prince. Go to her. Punish her!
Already begun to transform the women I imprisoned. You buy yourself powers of lust.
If I had some sands for every time someone said that to me. Oh, I do.
The women are free and headed to safety. It was right of you to return. Prince? You... You're one of them?
No, Farrah! This is not how it appears!
You're a sand monster! You lied to me, all this time!
No! I have been tainted by the sands, this is true! But my mind and my heart are my own! Please believe me!
You stay away from me!
Should I continue from here when you return? Well, you did lie to her.
No, I simply...
Yes?
But she would not understand. What was I thinking?
Poor Prince. His secret self had been revealed, and Farah quite disturbed by what she had seen. Perhaps he should have been honest from the beginning. Too late he realized his mistake in staying silent.
This is where I should resume. I will continue my story from here next time.